they walked on? Man, are they fresh.
Yeah, they sure left a mark on our time. Look at the way they treat their women. What do you think we should call them?
They fresh?
No.
Are fresh?
No.
Is fresh?
No.
Fresh they?
No.
Fresh man?
Freshman! The Stone Age fresh!
An autumn day. In a bright and new September, we were alone. We were in need of friendship, wanted to belong. We found our friends and now we can't go wrong. We are a class, we are the freshman class. We may be wild, but we've got a lot to learn. We have grown together, influenced by each other, growing side by side. It's laughter and it's love we found inside. We are a class, we are the freshman class. We know the rules that help us get along, that have to do with learning right from wrong. We've been prepared as long as time allows. Well, we don't know how. We're a real class now. Come on, let's take a bow. We're a real class now. We're the boys to take notice of us until we leave and have to catch the bus. We're here today, we're here tomorrow as well. We'll run by you, trying to beat the bell.
I don't know. Let me try to follow their lips.
Corvallis! Corvallis! Listen! Listen for yourself!
Oh.
people.
I don't know. I'd like to compare them back in our olden days. Well, the year 2000, when you would just call on computers. I don't know what you'd call this strange group of people.
Something tells us the best teachers are at this school. We do believe it. We do believe it's true. Mr. Pink Eyes in room 101, he really can relate when he tells us of his party Friday night. There's one more homeroom teacher, we think she is a nun. Sister Kathleen gives detentions one by one. Something tells us the best teachers are at this school. We do believe it. We do believe it's true. Mr. Lennon teaches history. His yardstick is his tool. And he likes to climb the trees at our school. Sister Donald's skeptical of changes in our school. And she doesn't really like to bend the rules. We'd like to tell you that they're fine. Although they do get out of line. They go out in secrecy. You may have seen them recently. Come and see at our school. What a day by day.
tonight. The stocks are turning it on, and we're gonna come out on top, right? Right. No, ay caramba, what am I saying? Tonight is night the night. The stocks are not ready. Oh, buddy boy, you called 2 years here on the west side of Studio City. Our turf not ready? Cut the frava java. Cops, kick it. Okay, but tonight's the night, and you better be there.
Showing people just how much we care, doing everything we can, helping all our friends in every way. Here we are, the West Side Clan. Yelling and running through Corvallis Hall, smashing our friends up against the wall, scolded for our immaturity, and told to be a lot less noisy. Everywhere, our lives are more complete to know that. Care
any savages?
You can't kick us off. This is the seniors' lot.
It's not theirs anymore.
But, mister...
W.C. Fields is the name. And better not take advantage of me, kid. Besides being the greatest hand at poker, I'm also the nation's number one lush. And the one thing I can't stand are kids and dogs.
I'm not a kid. I'm Spanky. Have a freedom.
There's a sucker born every minute.
Corvallis, to us little kids, is running the blocks our way. Life in the neighborhood, old chum, changes from day to day. We got kids, we got cops, we got that soda pop, we got. Through the water we stomp, Junior Law's now a swamp. Look around you, everyone. School sure is a lot of fun at Corvallis. They don't hesitate. Sisters make the gang go round, moving us on, no fooling around. All that talk about college found that clinking, clanking sound. Our world is upside down. Imagine you're a nun, well, we've got one and two and three. It's history, you know this kind of sort of thing. In this we see Sister Jeanette. Life is like a big meatball. We always hear that daring cry all down the hall. And when you're through the English door, you're in for more, Miss Williamson. Oh, Miss Payne, the cells in our body will never be the same. Sister Donald, chief of police, she's the tops, head of the cops. We're happy together, but up, up, up.
Trouble with the authorities, would they?
Well, no, sir. They got drafted. Yes, sir. They're classified 1A. They got a report for duty this June. And there's been some talk around here that the Army's got its eye on us for next year. We might be joining them soon.
Won't that be a shame for me?
We've been friends for a long time.
Time has sealed our friendship. Neighbors all these years. Unity brought fences down and quieted our fears. Stored within the attic, memories we have made. Forgotten dreams and crazy schemes. Make way for future days. Oh, you will be on your way, friends, reaching out for new horizons. Your house will soon be vacant. Years have not been forsaken. God only knows where we'll be without you. Though we played games and had fun, the gang will soon be losing someone who's helped to smile and go on. Together we'll sing our song. God only knows where we'll be without you. Come on, seniors, let the good times roll. The day is coming when you gotta go. Come on, seniors, let the good times roll. Roll all year long. Everybody will be moving on. The time has come for singing your last song.
Yeah.
Come on, seniors, let the good times roll. Roll them along. Feel so sad that you'll be gone. Hey there, neighbors. Keep singing our song. Come on, seniors, let the good times roll. The day is coming when you gotta go. Come on, seniors, let the good times roll. Roll all year long.
General George S. Batten, and this is our senior troop. You know, hope and truth has been taught to this group during their past 4 years in basic training, and now these American values must be passed on to a younger, fresher troop, the youth of our country. So recently, we held a nationwide contest for the Boy Scout of America. And I think we should all have a warm welcome for the winner, young Philip McDonald. Come on up, Phil.
Thank you, sir. This is a fantastic opportunity to meet the renowned senior troop and you, old blood and guts, sir.
Well, thank you, Phil. You know, I think everyone would be interested in knowing how you won the contest. Wasn't it by answering the question, what is a senior?
Yes, General. I thought a senior is, by Philip McDonald. A senior is trustworthy, kind, loyal, obedient, worthy, clean, and reverent.
That was really perceptive, Philip. A great fresh insight.
Thank you, sir. Off the record, did you have a hard time instilling these qualities within your boys?
Well, I'll tell you like I told my boys. They'll get what they want when they ask for it. If they walk tall, keep their noses clean, polish a little brass, and keep the pace, keep the pace, keep the pace.
Hop, two, three, four. Hop, two, three. It was a long road to graduation. We've a long way to go. When we gain our emancipation, there's a lot we'll have to show. When we came here, we were smaller, but now that we've grown, our lives here at Corvallis, these 4 years have shown. That we are the class, we're the great senior class. We'll prove to you that we're no fools. We're not caught when we ditch school. From 8 until 3, we're insane as can be. Teachers feel that we're hell-bent. Parents know we're heaven-sent. To lunch every day, it's the great getaway. Oh, how we'll miss those senior, how we'll miss those senior.
Sing it again, sweetheart.
How we'll miss those senior days. Time it was, and what a time it was a time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, we have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.
Give an example of our G.I. Joe fighting gal from head to toe. Scout, take a Lincoln penny out of your pocket. One penny, Scout, one penny. Look at it. Just above Lincoln's head are the words, "In God we trust." 12 little letters on our humblest coin. Can you use your scout knowledge and apply this to our officers?
I think so, sir. Camp Corvallis has an emblem, a heart. And above it are the words, "In General Donald we trust." 22 little letters on our humblest seal. Not only as individuals, but as a camp too. Your faculty is committed to live and work in harmony.
Bullseye!
Basic training for everyone. Our teachers lead maneuvers every day. Even though we protest, they will always do their best to keep us marching on our way. Okay, fine, there's a special nun. Sister Philomena's always on the run. Her remarks are very cheerful. of them all.
Sir, as part of winning the scout contest, I also received a VIP tour of your camp, where I saw your officers' club, where the day's battle strategy is planned, Pat's mess hall, and the newly painted barracks. But why do you refer to it as the Camp of Hope?
Well, Phil, I'll tell you. Bugle call us at 800 hours, and taps tune in at 1500 hours. But in between, we're hoping for some peace and love, and that our anonymous benefactor will come through.
I've definitely seen some of that hoping, sir. But another question. Are the rules at Camp Corvallis hard to abide by?
Scout, if you bend the rules, you either get KP duty or you get thrown in the brig. And if you're in the brig, then the next step is going AWOL. So you see, we're not too strict.
Pardon me, General, but I believe I've lost my bearings. 14 years as a scout, and I've never lost my bearings. Where is this camp?
There's a place on Laurel and Maxwell 10. Now we've come to know it oh so well. It has taught us ways to live our lives the best each day. May you learn the truth and the values that linger in the halls of this school. It strengthens us to be fearless in our separate ways. May God bless it and protect it. It has saved us. We have witnessed earthquakes, winds, and rains. It has given us more than friendship, taught us how to care for others as ourselves. A place on Laurel and Maxwell 10. Now we've come to know it oh so well. It has taught us ways to live our lives in happiness. Please accept our thanks. Corvallis.
Now when they go out into that big, bad world, it's every man for himself.
Well, golly gee, General, will they all make good?
Now that's the stumper. Active duty is tough, tough, tough. But if they fail, there'll always be other groups to follow, like the ones now in training.
Right, sir. The three follow-up infantries can maneuver themselves in any situation. But won't you short-timers miss them?
Of course we'll miss them. But we'll always remember our good times here.
It was a good time. It was the best time. But now as seniors, we must be leaving. We saw the days fly, but though they whizzed by, it seemed as if each day would last forever. As the sun rose, so did we. Then we met you on your doorstep sleepily. Our little sisters, through this year, you have livened up our closing moments here. We hope you know how much we care. A class like yours is something rare. Faces in the hallways, memories for always. We will remember you. We'll miss and sophomores wish that we could share their beat. We keep trying, can't wait until the final bell rings. AWOL in the alley, it's risky living.